start. Here's the kind of backyard patio area. As you walk up to the children's play set, they had a red oak stump, 6-foot red oak stump. And this is what we carved it into. A lot of fun putting the wrinkles in. I used ArborTech and my sanding disc and my soft sander to create all the wrinkles.